was of the essence. Murray was bleeding and would be served for dinner by sundown. You could either kill the cannibals before he died or free him and patch him up enough to survive the fight. Also, a part of you was curious what the fuss about human flesh was anyway. Buffalo jerky. Not half bad. Strangely, you felt empowered by this casually heinous act. But no sense letting good meat go to waste. Would sweeten the loss, however. cannibals bit the dust. A pity you couldn't save Murray. But the masked man's business had been badly damaged. And in time, you would claim him as well. This was the place where the demon and his troop were residing.
Thank you.
Now dead, his soul headed to who knows where.
Thank you.
demon and his henchwoman eliminated, you can now help yourself to their treasure.